欢迎来到马普协会科学美术馆。
Well, he's nearly 93 years old.
I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain.